Mammals, fish, reptiles, amphibians, and birds. These are animal classes. Animal classes. Mammals, fish, reptiles, amphibians, and birds. These are animal classes. Animal classes. Humans are mammals too, and so are dogs, whales, elephants, and horses. Mammals have hair or fur and live in all sorts of environments. Fish live in the oceans, rivers, streams, or dams. They are covered with scales, have fins and gills, and love to swim. Reptiles like lizards and crocodiles are cold-blooded and four-legged. They have waterproof skin and eggs. They evolved from amphibians. Amphibians are smooth and slimy. They live on land or in water. Birds have wings and beaks with no teeth. They love to sing, always chirping. Mammals, fish, reptiles, amphibians, and birds. These are animal classes. Animal classes. Mammals, fish, reptiles, amphibians, and birds. These are animal classes. Animal classes. Let's name some mammals. Dogs, cats, horses, elephants. Let's name some fish. Flounder, barracuda, tiger, shark. Let's name some reptiles. Komodo dragon, crocodile, lizard, snake. Let's name some amphibians. Frog, salamander, toad, gecko. Let's name some birds. Ducks, hummingbirds, ostrich, parrot. What is a mammal? What is a fish? What is a reptile? What's an amphibian? What's a bird? They're animal classes. Animal classes. Mammals, fish, reptiles, amphibians, and birds. These are animal classes. Animal classes. Mammals, fish, reptiles, amphibians, and birds. These are animal classes. Animal classes. Humans are mammals too, and so are dogs, whales, elephants, and horses. Mammals have hair or fur and live in all sorts of environments. Fish live in the oceans, rivers, streams, or dams. They are covered with scales, have fins and gills, and love to swim. Reptiles like lizards and crocodiles are cold-blooded and four-legged. They have waterproof skin and eggs. They evolved from amphibians. Amphibians are smooth and slimy. They live on land or in water. Birds have wings with beaks with no teeth. They love to sing, always chirping. Mammals, fish, reptiles, amphibians, and birds. These are animal classes. Animal classes. Mammals, fish, reptiles, amphibians, and birds. These are animal classes. Animal classes. Mammals. Fish, reptile, amphibian, bird. What are they? They are animal classes. Animal classes.